New Devon.
Welcome to Uncharted 4.
Need help for a sec.
Those things don't look stiff.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Alright, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One's still intact.
Uh-huh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! Your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Another old note.
Jeez.
Thank you. dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Wait, what? What just... What? God damn it, sorry, it's just something where I get confused from.
This way, Nate.
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. Thank you. many people did you bring here, Nadine?
I don't know. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Then let's look around.
I suppose not, you know, lean on some album.
You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
What are we doing? Dry.
Try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
They definitely had the motivation. I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. I'll bet This is from the gunsway. Jesus, got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding. Defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks. Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Look, Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy. Another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks. So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and Liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
To Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and Liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swing. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
You can see the zoom in the lanes.
It's incredible. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity. Up here, slowly. Be careful. I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top. Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Ostentatious.
Right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
Sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Wait, what? Oh, I'm going to go in circles again. I'll let you say that.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Bingo.
So, where are the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
It's like they all up and vanished.
I don't suppose pirate ghosts.
Don't even joke about that.
Hello. More footprints.
Hey, come on over.
Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Oh, they're barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Thank you.
They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Okay, I think I'm going to end up there. All right. Thanks for watching.